Hello everybody and welcome back to another War Thunder video. So if you didn't catch it, I don't know when I uploaded it, it was probably quite a while ago, I'm not exactly sure, but I had uploaded my very first Tier 5 ground force vehicle that I had researched and unlocked, and that was the IS-3. I finally researched and unlocked it today. Well, it was today that I'm recording this, after playing some different simulator matches, and suddenly they changed it from the IS-2 ones, and now it's down here, and now the vehicle I've been driving in the simulator event has been the T-34E, or the T-34-85E, which has actually been doing very well. It's earning me an average of around 6,000 to 8,000. In fact, one of my matches was 12,000 RP. So, and basically, I calculated, okay, my next vehicle, of course, I'm researching is this right here, the IS-4M. Of course, I'm working my way to the T-10M first before I research anything else here. And after that, I'll probably go for the SU-122-54, something along those lines. Either way, I estimated that on an average of, if I earn at least 6,000 RP a match, or 6,000, between 6,000 and 6,500 RP a match, all I have to do is play 58 matches from that simulator event, if I can try before it ends, of course. Ooh, what is this? Oh, that's just me, okay. And you can see here that I've already researched 25,857 research of that. That's basically a quarter of one of the 100,000 RP things, and you need 380,000 RP. So, personally, I feel that if I continuously play today on that event, which has, let's see, oh, right here, 22 hours and 9 minutes, if I can stay up long enough, it is very possible, I'm going to say very slim, but it's possible I could completely research the IS-4M today. If not, I can at least try and get halfway, maybe a little more, I don't know, we'll see. And then I can instantly start my research on the T-10M. Of course, this video here will be spliced on to the beginning of the video I would record after I unlock the IS-4M. So I will see you later. Well, there it is. Only needed just like a tiny bit of RP. I was doing quite well in the simulator, which is what I've been doing to grind all of what I've done so far, which is the IS-3 and now the IS-4M. In the last few matches, though, have been absolutely horrible. Just horrible, and I basically tabbed out of the game, waited for that match to end so that I could claim the RP, and thankfully it was enough. And here it is. I finally got the IS-4M. Not what I'm working for, though, but it's still exciting to know that I'm got my second Tier 5. I like how for so long now, I have been playing ground forces and grinding out so much Russian, German, and then United States, and had so much difficulty grinding Tier 5s, and here I am grinding through two Tier 5s in just a span of a few days for Tier 5 Soviets. So there it is. Let's purchase that, baby. Yeah. Cancel, finish. All right, now I want to start research on the T-10M. Oh yeah, let's get our hands on this baby. I'll be to you in no time. I say no time, but it'll be quite a while. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.